So ye company jo hai, actually mera background is not in flower design, ya main creative person to hai nahi. I'm a totally technical person. Main 14 years software industry mein thi. I used to write programs, lines and lines of code, and that's still, I mean, I still enjoy doing that. But ye jo business hai, I started in 2004. Actually, my husband Samir, he owns an advertising agency. Hum log dono engineering kiye the, electrical engineering. Uske baad I got into software, and Samir's first love was creativity, so he started his own advertising company. So 2003 mein hum log ek coffee shop mein baithe the. I was doing pretty well. I was the CEO of Sobis, which was into IBM and Microsoft technologies, and I was handling Asia and Europe markets. Or Samir's agency was doing extremely well. Branding, communication, wo unki actual, you know, strengths the. So hum log coffee shop mein baithe the and said, you know, life is pretty much going very straight. Kuch excitement nahi hai, to kuch karte aur. I said, kya kar sakte? I said, ek business start kar sakte. So wondering, what is that business that we can do? So it's not that, you know, any love for flowers. He has never given me flowers, nor have I ever given him flowers. But lekin ye flower industry mein hamara, you know, actually we started noticing this. Kyunki ye pura industry jo tha, extremely unorganized, you know, local fool wala. Even if I had gone there, wo roz 6 rupaye mein bechta tha, and I would tell him 2 rupaye mein milega kya, because I've seen everybody bargaining so much. And I've seen ki ye jo flowers hai, delivery karte time, you know, these little children, shabby chappals, jaake they try and do these deliveries, time pe nahi hota hai. So humne socha ki ye industry mein, I think we can really add a lot of value, service part mein aur product part mein. So pehle we decided, okay, theek hai, we narrowed down ki ye business mein shayad we don't need a lot of money. From the other market, flowers leke aate, ek delivery boy or ek karigar we'll hire, and we'll see how it works. Lekin 1 year humne ek research kiya ki kya kya flowers aate hai. We were in Bombay, and what flowers come, kitne time it lasts, what are the different, beyond roses, maine aur koi flower ka naam bhi nahi suna tha tabhi. And we realized ki bahut sare varieties of flowers aate, almost 50 to 60 varieties, sometimes even more than that, in, you know, after Indian varieties plus imported varieties. So 1 year humne ek research kiya, and Samir ki agency Lower Parel mein thi, uska ek loft tha which was leaking. So we said ye business wahi pe start karte to pani girega pe to bhi product kharab nahi hoga, so it'll be fine. So we said let's start there. Aur humne, we hired only 2 people, ek delivery boy aur ek artist, aur hamara ek hi there's only one thing that we told them, ki jo product aap bana rahe ho, jo flower arrangement bana rahe, it should look different from the local florist. Kuch alag element hona chahiye isme. I am not a creative person, Samir is not a creative person, again, but we said the product should look creative. So ye jo karigar hai, usko kaise creative banana hai. So humne ek ikebana school of design school tha Bombay mein, wahan se ek professor, you know, somebody was teaching, unko bulaya, say please can you teach him to make something different. Aur hum log, we acted like a customer. So jo wo bana raha tha, I said it should look different, it should look like wow. Agar 10 rows bana rahe ho, 10 rows ka arrangement bana rahe ho, also it should look so wow ki somebody was ready to pay 500 rupees for this product. So is taraf se we started creating, and I said hamari friends or family will be the best person to try out this product. So jab humne start kiya tha, you need to try out your product or service. So we said, okay, product mein we created this look and feel, lekin service mein bhi, hamara delivery boy, we said, usko uniform denge, black shoes, aur delivery karte time, white gloves. White gloves don't come very expensive. White gloves pehno, delivery karte time, slight bow, wish, as it's a happy occasion. Jab flowers, you know, koi deta hai kisi ke liye, it's a happy occasion, right? It's a birthday, it's an anniversary, it's somebody saying thank you. So we called our friends, families, they said, humne ye business start kiya hai, jisko bhi aapko flowers deni ho, aapko 500 rupees ka product hum log 100 rupees mein de rahe hain, please go and. So all our friends said, acha theek hai, hum log kisko book karenge, usko book karenge. We got a lot of orders from our friends. So wo 6 months humne jo experiment kiya, we realized ki jo hamari friends the, they were our customers, because they were booking the order. To 100 rupees deke they were booking the order, lekin jo recipient tha flowers ke, hum log ko koi pehchanta nahi tha. So they were somebody new. So when our boys had gone there to make the delivery, unko puch rahe the, yaar kahan se aaye bhai. So Florista jo brand name hai, we realized ki let's create a brand name which is interesting, it is connected to the category. And Florista uske baad we realized that it actually means, it's a Spanish word, it's like flower girls in Europe jo cycling karte hai, flowers bechte hai, unko, they are called floristas. So I said, okay, it connected very well with the brand, it has a very global sounding name, and let's start this. So aise humne start kiya. And we realized we started getting customers who are the recipient. I say, "Kahan se aaye? Can I have your card?" So the delivery boy would always carry a card. So they would place an order then again, you know, with us. So we realized 6 months ke baad, we realized, okay, this is hamare friends jo pehle flowers gift nahi karte the. Because India, hum log naturally flowers, we don't gift to people. Right? At that point of time when we started in 2004. Jaise Europe and America mein hota hai, when you go for lunches and dinners, people love to give flowers. But in India, that concept has not picked up. So hamari jo growers hai, jo Bangalore mein, Ooty mein jo flowers grow hote hai, even in Lonavala, in Kashmir, all these people have to depend on exports. Aur jo bhi export nahi hota hai, wo internal India consumption ke liye choose to go to the retail market. So we realized ki hamari India mein hi consumption, itni beautiful flowers are grown in India. Let's make some, you know, create something that people start gifting flowers, because it's a very, very good feeling. That is one. And secondly, we've realized ki to reach the whole country, we have to be present in places. So kaise, you know, it costs money. To kahan se paisa aayega for this? So Sameer's business was pretty profitable. I was earning pretty good in the software company. We said, okay, let's put in our own money first and let's go retail. Let logo ko dikhna chahiye. Abhi leaking loft ke andar, no customer is going to come and pick up. So we said, okay, kahan pe ja sakte hain? Tabhi Phoenix Mills was one of the early malls that had opened up in Lower Parel. So wahan pe we went and spoke, ek chota sa 150 square feet shop. Abhi jab, when we are going retail, it's a totally different ball game altogether. Retail mein fascia kaisa hona chahiye? Inside interiors kaisa hona chahiye? What should be, a customer andar aaye to what should he see first? Who should he speak first? So there are so many other things that need to be noted down. But remember, ye time mein, I was still working, and Sameer ka agency was still the bread and butter of the company, bread and butter for our family. So this was actually a side business, jo hum log experiment kar rahe the. And when we started the retail shop, we, Sameer ki agency was, he's got a creative team, so pura acha branding banaya tha. We, our entire communication was so consistent, exactly the same kind of brand name on our stationery, visiting cards, agar customer aaye, order place karne to order form, all that we had managed very well. And after that, within 1 month, we started getting, or Phoenix mein, you know, entire South Bombay used to come to shop. They said, "Arey, this is something new that has opened up, exciting." So, and we realized, jo koi aata tha andar, they would not bargain. Like how I realized when I used to go to a local florist, I used to bargain. Rose, we sold a rose for 20 rupees. Of course, I realized ki rose bhi alag alag categories mein aate hai. The guy who sells rose on the street, that is a C quality roses, which will not last for 4 to 5 hours. We realized ki A category rose aate, which can last for 3 days. Okay, this is the minimum that a quality flower can last. So we realized ki retail shop mein jo customers aate the, they found us to be an international brand. They said, "Yeah, international company hai kya, jisne aapne franchise li hai?" I said, "Acha, to we were doing it right. I mean, people were recognizing it. They were thinking it's a global brand." So we said, okay, that part is taken care of. Then we realized, jahan pe bahut sare corporate offices the, so one of those HR people came and said, "Acha, humne new joinees ke liye hum log ko," it was Vodafone that time, "Hamari new joinees ke liye aap de sakte kya?" We said, "Yeah, of course we can give." So we had kept a manager. That time we had 2 artists or 3-4 delivery boys. So what they said is, we realized a corporate company, when they had come and given us this requirement, we realized ki he's going to give us bulk orders or pre-booked. Usko pata hota hai ki in this month I am recruiting 10 people. So mera 10 orders fixed tha. So we realized this is great. Corporate business will be bulk business. So hum log ispe push karte hai. So we used to go with a card, go to every reception and say, "Okay, we are Florista. Anytime you have a requirement for gifting flowers, please call this number." So 1 year mein we realized ki people are not walking in, but they're calling up and placing the orders. All the retail customers also who would walk in, one time they would walk in, they'll see their experience us, they'll say, "Okay, next time we'll call you." What happened after that? We stopped getting cash from the customer upfront, because wo walk-in hota hi nahi tha shop pe. He would call up and say, "Baad mein pick up kar lena." And we realized within a year, 2 years, that hamara almost 2 to 3 lakhs was going in bad debt. Recovery hota hi nahi tha. We said, "What is happening? We are not getting the money." Every time a girl would call up saying, "Arey, hamara wo order ka aapko, you know, 300 rupees ya 400 rupees dena hai," they say, "Hum log kya bhag rahe aapka 500 rupees leke, kal phone karo." So somebody would go and wait in the office, they'll say, "Nahi, wo to aadmi chala gaya, dusre company mein nikal gaya." So it was very, very difficult to control. Team was growing, customers, pure register mein, Excel sheets tha, lekin register mein all the data, addresses, a customer would come in and said, "Arey, last time hi maine book kiya, wapas mere ko mere se address kyu puch rahe ho?" And it was going crazy. We were losing money day by day. So Sameer, one day, he said, "You know, let's shut it, because ye nahi chal raha hai." And that time, something struck me. I said, see, one of us has to be into this full time. You cannot run a business part time saying that acha comfort mein salary bhi mil raha hai, business bhi karenge. It's not that. Humne ek spark dekha tha ki people actually thought and felt that ye global brand hai ya international brand hai. People were experiencing, appreciating. We said, somewhere hum log, we are not doing it right. So I said, let me get into it. So 2007 mein, I quit my job as a CEO and I told my chairman that I'm going to be selling flowers. He thought I was crazy. My parents went aghast. They were so proud. Every party, my dad was like, you know, my daughter is the CEO of this German company. And now he said, you know, are you crazy? You're going to be selling flowers? What do you know about selling flowers? I said, no, let me get into it. Let's see what we can be doing. First thing jo maine kiya in 2007, I realized that agar koi phone pe order kar raha hai, we don't need to be in this expensive retail store. So let's cut the phone call team, the team handling the phone call, or your team retail shop mein baith rahe. So we split that. Ek chota sa call center we created in Elphinstone Road, which is close to Lower Parel, jahan pe only the calls were taken by corporates. Then I realized ki software banana chahiye to manage all this data, because so much of data of these customers, it was very, very essential. So I developed the functional specifications of the software, ki kaisa hona chahiye software, what should be the screen, kya data enter hona chahiye. And we went into every detail. Like ek bhi customer, if he says ki mujhe, you know, purple orchids pasand nahi hai, we would enter it into the system so that next time jo bhi call center, you know, team would, we would get an order from him, it would pop up on the screen ki no flowers to be used, no purple flowers to be used. And the customer would be very happy. Are you remember that I don't, you know, I don't like these purple orchids. So these were small details jo humne banaya software mein. Customized software tha, we picked up, you know, I was fear-headed the whole thing, but it was developed by somebody else. And we started this entire business of corporate and retail together. Then we realized ki bookings call center mein hoti thi, delivery Lower Parel se hoti thi. Then ek customer ka delivery, he would say, are aap either Delhi mein bhi kar sakte ho kya? Ya, you know, from South Bombay, he wanted to deliver in Mira Road mein kar sakte ho kya delivery. We realized ki Lower Parel to Mira Road, fresh flowers leke jana is extremely difficult. So we had to open another center in the suburbs. So Malad mein that time, in Orbit Mall had opened up and we had gone there and they said, of course, humne aapko Phoenix mein dekha tha. They already thought we were some big brand. They said, theek hai, you know, we'd want to put you here. और हमने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि इन ऑर्बिट मॉल में मलाड में एक फ्लावर कियोस्क इज गोइंग टू वर्क विच इज एक्सपेंसिव बट इट वर्कड. वी रियलाइज दैट पीपल सॉ इट्स यू नो इंटरेस्टिंग लुकिंग फ्लावर, दे वुड ऑटोमेटिकली कम एंड पिक अप अ कार्ड एंड देन दे वुड मेक अ फोन टू द कॉल सेंटर और डिलीवरी हमारा सबर्ब का पूरा डिलीवरी मलाड टुक ओवर. देन वी रियलाइज एयरपोर्ट वॉज गेटिंग प्राइवेटाइज्ड सो वी वेंट टू द एयरपोर्ट एंड एयरपोर्ट अगेन द कमर्शियल मैनेजर हैड सीन अस इन मलाड एंड ही हैड सीन अस इन फीनिक्स. And he said, okay, yeah, yeah, I know Florista. So already there was an image that was created. Straight away, we got into the arrival section of the domestic airport, which suddenly opened the entire world for us. So jo bhi aate the airport mein, they would see Florista. They would come there and they would inquire, saying, franchise dete ho kya? And that time, we didn't understand what is franchise business. But phir bhi, in spite of opening these three stores at that point of time, I realized ki it is not my cup of tea. Ki main har shop mein main baith nahi sakti. It's a perishable product, cash business. Every outlet jahan pe mera control nahi tha, 100 rupees also if he pockets every day, I will not know. I will not know, we cannot barcode the product. It goes as wasted because jo flowers 3 din ke baad nahi bikta, we have to throw it, right? So what do we do now? So maine then franchising ki bare mein socha tha. I went and spoke to people in wraps and rolls jo franchisee de rahe the. How do you understand the franchise business? So kya hota hai, you are sitting in say Nagpur, okay, and you want to open a store. I have developed this entire concept, I have a software to manage the store. And then the biggest thing that we did was jo creativity jo tha, jo creative communication tha, that we managed in all the three stores consistently. And we realized ki pure saal mein 7 days are such jahan pe sale goes up 10 times, and we focused on these 7 days. So these are 7 days. The biggest one is Valentine's Day jo aa raha hai. That time our sales like just it just goes tenfold, and everybody is like, I'm really scared of such of this day because it's crazy. I'm like, if we do 100 deliveries on that day, on a normal day, on Valentine's Day we do 1,000. So that's the kind of, you know, craziness that comes in. So I said, how do we make sure ki how from 3 stores I wanted to become 100 stores in India. How do I grow that business? Own company owned stores nahi hota tha, so we said, okay, franchise store banate hain. But at that point of time, between 2007 to 2010, we realized ki franchising, humne exhibition mein part kiya, we took part in the exhibition, sab log puche the, tumhara koi franchisee hai ki hum baat kar sakte, we had nobody. We had to have that one franchisee which will then become a model for the rest of them to follow. So finally we had one franchisee, Juhu mein usne start kiya tha, Juhu Circle ke time. So that's the first franchisee that we started, 8 mahine mein wo band ho gaya. And we were wondering ki kyun band ho gaya ye franchisee. And we realized that jo franchisee le raha tha the business, there were two partners. Both of them had put in money. 3 mahine ke baad, one of them said, nahin boss, mere ko ye nahin karna, mere ko kuch aur karna. And he was left with no funds. Right? So we realized that our franchise selection process should become very, very strong. And that was a big learning for us. So Joby, whatever we have gone through, we have documented so many things so that we have created our systems very, 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 very strong. 2007 to 2010, we realized that we needed partners across the country. Because one customer jo aata tha, uska requirement can be anywhere in India, anywhere in the world. So we went, we met people, we met florists in different parts of the country, unke shops dekhe kya flowers rakhte hai, kaise hum log unko orders de sakte hai, kis tarah ki se wo log delivery kar sakte hai. Of course, the only challenge was ki wo uniform, hamare uniform nahi pehnenge, white gloves nahi pehnenge. But we were okay with it because finally we wanted to give that support to our customer that we should be a one-stop shop. Okay. We realized it is not just birthdays, anniversaries, events ke liye bhi people require flower decor. So we went into event decor. Our artists got trained for that. Now, ye business mein complaints and compliments, right? We realize that if you are ready, you are there for the customer to shout at, he will remain with you. So it's not only the product, it's the service part that we really, really took care of. I want to talk about 3 incidents which I'll never, never forget in my life. So these 3 incidents were a little, I mean, right now it might sound a little humorous, but at that time it was really scary. Valentine's Day mein, there was somebody who went to an Orbit Mall. He booked flowers, 12 roses to somebody. And he said, "Mera silent sender, it's a surprise." That day, that night, on Valentine's Day, a call center team gets a call from this guy saying, "I'm going to sue you. I'm going to take you to court. Meri wife ko 12 roses kisne bheja? I want to know the name of the person." He said, "We're sorry. Hum log nahi de sakte. We cannot share the name because it was supposed to be a surprise." And during Valentine's Day, it was crazy, right? There's so many people coming in. We said, and then finally they said, he said, "Agar aap nahi batayenge, toh aaj hamara divorce hone wala hai." I said, "We are taking responsibility of his divorce." And that time we realized ki it's such a sensitive business. It is very scary. Or this is, and we don't know what happened after that. We said, "Sir, we are extremely sorry. You'll have to sort this out on your own." But somebody came and booked these flowers saying it's a surprise and it's for a friend. That was all that we could share. So then we realized ki there's a lot of things that can go wrong. The second thing we realized ki how do you handle such a thing? Abhi ye situation mein we could not handle because we could not give the name. In another situation, there's a customer who called up saying that, "I want to surprise my wife. It's her 25th birthday. So I have a lot of things that I need to give her. Like my budget is about 10,000 rupees. We said, "Wow, this is a great order for us. Midnight mein ek heart jana chahiye, heart of roses." We said, "Okay. Ek poem bhi jana chahiye, ek message jana chahiye." Or next day morning, another arrangement along with some soft toys, this and that, I don't remember the product, but ye maine ek poem likha hua hai, ye poem usko subah subah, it should reach her. We said, okay. So hum log, how we used to manage the delivery is, agar Khar, Bandra, Santa Cruz hai, to Khar and Bandra would go together, delivery. So her delivery ka ek slip hota tha with the address, with the message card hota tha usme, and flowers hota tha. Coincidentally, that day, there were 2 recipients having the same name, different surname, but same name. So delivery boy, he went with the order and he mixed the message cards. So uska poem went to somebody else. And uska wife got another message. And again, we get a call. And this call, they had to escalate it to me because he was furious. And this was a big order that we are missing out. So we said, you know, when we always have a meeting in the call center saying, "Humko pehle complaints, you tell me, then you tell me the compliments. Because we have to address the complaints first." So he said, "Ma'am, this customer, jo 10,000 ka, we were so excited yesterday. We really messed up. Delivery boy ne mix up kiya hai card. And the card jo usko gaya hai, wo poem kisi aur ko gaya. So uska to already there's something, kisi aur se poem mila usko. That was a different case. So we have actually messed up 2 orders. Aur iska message, if you want to know, she got a message saying, 'Happy birthday, Hitler.'" So it was crazy. It was just crazy. So he was extremely annoyed. We had to give him a discount. He didn't pay us full 10,000 rupees. Usko kuch mana chada ke, we said, "Really sorry, sir. We will, it's a human error," and ye sab bolke. We said, "How do we handle these cases?" So we said, "Okay, we have to get back to the customer. We need this customer, right? He's a good customer for us." So we created a beautifully written apology letter and let it go. It goes with a complimentary box of chocolates. And we share it with our franchisees saying, "Tum bhi, if you're in a service business, you will go wrong somewhere or the other. But it's how you handle your customer at that point of time is important. One is your response has to be within 5 minutes, the response has to go back to the customer saying that we've understood. Give us some time to look into this. We'll handle it," right? So this is something that we very, very closely operate and monitor. Abhi, we are monitoring as a head office. What about the franchisee's mistakes? A franchisee, one of the franchisees, one city, I'm not going to tell you, is a new franchisee just opened up. And he said, I've got a great order for a wedding decor. It was a room decor in a five-star hotel. And he said, it's a big order. And he called me, Smriti, is your support there? I said, of course, we will, you know, make all the quotations, proposal, make sure you get that order. Usko order mila. So they had to decorate the room. The bed was filled with roses and all romantic candles, this, that, and all was put. And no, he wanted roses on one side. Uska special request tha, flowers jo hai, wo fragrance wala flowers chahiye. So fragrance wala flowers, roses, really does not have a fragrance, the roses that we do. There is this flower called Rajanigandha. Have you all heard of it? It's got fragrance. We had to put, we had to get 100 Rajanigandhas to put on that queen, king size bed, whatever that was, right? So the franchise owner got that hari hari mein because it was a last minute order usko mila hai. And Rajanigandha, white Rajanigandha, right? He spread it on that bed. The customer calls him in the midnight saying, what the hell have you done? You've ruined my night. He said, kya hua hai? Said, what's happened? Yeah, I want you to come right now. He went there and he saw some 1,000 worms were on that bed. And he, it was, this is something that is, you can't reverse this, right? It has happened. You can't see white worms on white Rajanigandha. You cannot, you're smelling the Rajanigandha, usko fragrance wala. It's a first experience for even a franchisee. Or we also, we have never used Rajanigandha on a wedding night decor before, right? So it's the first time that went, which went wrong. And we had to actually book another room for him. And we messed up that order. We never got that customer back because it's a lifetime thing that he will ever remember in his life. Okay. So this, so these are things that you go through, right? But how do you respond to this? And third case I want to tell you, again, this happened with a corporate company. This corporate company gives us business of 12 to 15 lakhs a year. Okay, it's a very important corporate. I will not name that corporate. So there's this one lady in one of the departments who gives us this list for the whole year. We get a yearly list. Uska ticket size, each order value is 2,000 rupees. And she gives it to her clients. But also on that list was an arrangement for her boss. Okay, and it was a midnight order. She wanted to send, all her orders are midnight. It went from our franchise store. Again, midnight delivery boy was sleeping, what, I don't know. But uske message card ke saath, there was another card lying there. Usko laga, wo bhi dena hai, toh wo bhi pick up kiya. Or that card was one I love you card with all mushy mushy, like the best of the love poems you can write. It was there in that card. And that went in the midnight. Ye gentleman ka wife or daughter ne wo receive kiya. Card bhi receive kiya. And I don't know, you can imagine kya hua hoga that night on his birthday. He was a very senior person. This lady was a senior person, but he was even senior than her. Next day, usne call kiya call center pe. I was listening to it, but I didn't realize that time it was itna serious. And the call center was heated, conversation ho raha hai, ye ho raha hai, wo ho raha hai, wondering what happened. And I went and asked the call center, kya hua? I said, ma'am, biggest mistake of our journey. I said, kya hua? I said, we may lose this customer, X. I said, no, that's not possible. Kya kar sakte? What's happened? He said, this I love you card is gone. She's screaming. Aur wo bhi, she said, I want to talk to the outlet owner jisne ye dispatch kiya. So our outlet owner also conference mein liya tha, call pe, call center team ne. So franchise owner, mere call center team, senior people, and ye customer. This customer is calling and saying, what have you done? Have you gone crazy? Mere boss ke liye, I have given you a specific message aur aapne ye bada I love you card. That too, it's not a normal card. Usme kya kya likha hua hai, I can't, I'm ashamed to even, you know, read it out. Ye sab card liya hai. And what happened, the biggest mistake, franchise owner ne sunke, she found it very funny. So usne hasne lag, she started laughing. And that was it. She laughed and the customer said, you're laughing? My life is at stake here and you're laughing? I want to talk to the director of the company. I got onto the call and she said, Smriti, what have you all done? He said, if I lose my job today, I'm going to sue you guys. I'll make sure that you perish, vanish from this. I said, what happened? She said, my boss is coming. I've become a laughing stock in the company, first of all. HR ne mereko side mein rakh liya, aaj mereko koi kaam bhi nahi de raha. I'm in the side, mera mails I cannot check. They've blocked my mails. I said, itna? I said, when you know that you've not done this, if you look from the human side of it, it was not her fault. And boss also must be knowing it. Lekin why was she sidelined? So I said, it's not your fault. I said, it's our fault. I said, I will speak to your boss. She said, no, you write a formal mail coming from you. So I wrote a formal mail. Our franchisee wrote another mail, signed and sent another bunch of roses to the wife. Wife ko khush karne ke liye, one side. I wrote a mail to the boss, and this was during Diwali. This just happened last year. During Diwali, 4 days, I said, leave it to me if you want. I can come and even speak to him. She said, I don't know what all he must be doing. Maybe because of that, they had a fight. But the entire thing has come on me. right? But this is how we have sorted. We finally sorted, and after 2 months, she gave us the list again. So that means we have retained this customer in spite of her, you know, taking. So what I'm saying is, customer service is extremely crucial, extremely, extremely crucial. I mean, you, even if you feel you should not pick up the phone because you have messed up, pick up that phone and just answer that call. That's all that it takes. Okay. 2010, we ran out of money. How much time do I have, Shabna? Okay. 2010, we ran out of money. Humne friends, family ke liye, we took the money, we developed software, retail stores cost a lot of money. What do we do now? We're running out of money. Kya karna hai? And some of the friends started calling up, kya ho raha hai tumhara business? Achha, sab dikh raha hai sab, lekin humara paisa ab tum wapas nahi de raho. I said, boss, business ke liye paisa continuously lagta hai. You know, it's not that, you know, even if we are making slight bit of money, that's not enough to repay back so much of loans that we have taken. And finally, the pressure was so much of the loan that we realized ki kuch na kuch karna, we have to raise some money somewhere. So then we realized, let's go and look at SIDBI. SIDBI mein, we were getting, you know, a fund of 1 to 2 CR. We said, let's raise that for technology. Tabhi e-commerce, we said, should be something that we should focus on. This was in 2010. We said e-commerce was booming at that point of time. People were going online. They were comfortably, you know, booking, using their credit card, debit card online. We need money to do e-commerce. Or hum log franchising route dekhte hai. Because franchisee started growing because hum log franchisee ko bhi orders dene lage. Hamari corporate orders jo Pune ke liye tha, hum log Pune franchisee ko dete the. So Pune franchisee, uske khud ke area, he would get his business, plus he would get business from us. That's why he would not, you know, that's why he'll remain connected with us. See, franchise business mein the challenge is, the risk is, he'll understand what to do and he'll remove the board and he'll put his own board and he'll continue. He'll not pay you royalty, he'll not, you know, he'll not stay connected. So how would our brand presence grow? So this was one biggest thing we saw at that time, ki hum log uske liye business hum log leke aayenge, hum log commission lenge. We'll keep a small commission, let him grow the business. And we kept, hum log uske percentage, we'll not take percentage of his revenue, let him keep, he makes 6 lakhs, 10 lakhs, let him keep. We'll take a just royalty from him of say 10,000, 12,000 rupees per month, jo uske liye may not be much, but we will give him support of the call center. So wo Pune mein baithe baithe, he can send flowers to London, Brazil, Delhi, through the Florista call center. So that is the whole network that we created. 2010 mein Karutri Group was world's largest grower of roses. Ethiopia mein unke farms the, almost 100,000 hectares. They were getting into food. He was entrepreneur of the year. I got a call from the Karutri CEO saying, we'd like to meet you. So I was very, very excited. They came and they met us. They said, you know, Smriti, we'd like to buy you out or we'd like to invest. Jo bhi karna hai, you. I said, no, we're not ready to buy, you know, to be bought out because I wanted to be 100 stores. And that time we had about 6-7 stores at that point of time. Karutri had tried retail, lekin wo log successful nahi the, but so they saw us. Hamari tabhi ek franchise store Bangalore mein bhi khuli thi, and humne Karutri ke chairman ko bulaya tha franchise store mein. He was very, very impressed. He said, okay, Smriti, tumko SIDBI mein mil raha hai, lekin SIDBI to loan hai. Hum log to aapko, we'll take equity, lekin hum log aapka strategic partner banenge. We have offices in Holland and Dubai, so tumhara franchise dream of going even outside the country will become great. So we said, oh, wonderful. And we joined hands with Karutri. Within, so 6 months was great. So jo Karutri say, we said, we need some money to pay back our loans because humne ko tension nahi chahiye loan ka. He said, fine. So unke liye they gave us extra, plus they gave us money for the company. Lekin unhone majority stake le liya. He said, humko majority chahiye. We said, theek hai, le lo majority. Because we want the company to grow. So that's the deal that we did in 2010, end of 2010. So 2010, 11 March mein, they put in some money, and we realized after 6-7 months, Karutri had done a lot of, they wanted to grow the cafe coffee day, 1,000 stores, company owned. Aur humne kya experience kiya tha humara? Company owned store to chalega hi nahi, because you can't control every store. It has to be franchised. So wahan pe we had a difference of opinion. With that difference of opinion, we realized ki Karutri, because they were the big daddy, like, theek hai, maybe company owned store chalega because you're saying you're listed company, but it did not work. It backfired completely. The money that was supposed to come did not come because jo bhi humne company owned stores open ke, we knew it. It was making losses. We had no control. We had opened Delhi, Hyderabad, Bangalore. We could not do anything. And then I realized ki we have to break away from this because ye nahi ho raha hai. Humko e-commerce karna. I wanted to make it to e-commerce. I wanted to have a national, international level call center. I wanted to have only franchise stores and maybe stores at the airport, because airport mein sab kuch bikta hai. Anything. You keep garland, you keep mug, you keep photo frame, you keep lucky bamboo. Everything sells in the airport. And you get a great brand presence. Finally, 2015, I realized we had to shut down stores. We had a degrowth from 2012 to 2015. We grew up to 40 stores in the country. We are down to 18. But we bought back our entire stake from Karuthri in 2015. And now we are back to the drawing board, saying that, okay, maybe we had a degrowth 5 years, but let's look at it. Let's remodel this whole thing and look at it again. So we restructured, we downsized, and now we're looking at a fresh, you know, growth opportunity to grow the company. So that's the story so far. Thank you. Oh, I wanted to, just two things I wanted. I got this presentation, of course, I'm not a presentation person, but I wanted to tell you ki how, without money, zero budget, how do you, like a retail brand is expensive, you need to be out there. You have to be in the face of the customer. So how do you do it very, very smartly? So humne sab, jo bhi type association kiya hai, humne kiya hai association with a bigger brand than ours, and without any money. We said, hamara product flowers, hum log aapko flowers denge, aap humko branding de do. So there are a couple of things that we did. Femina Miss India. End mein sab log flowers, they hold the flowers in the end, all the Miss India. So we said, okay, we'll give you flowers, lekin humko branding de do. So we got credit mentions in the event. Next day in the newspapers, we got credit mentions, and we sent a message to all our customers, SMS text saying that, beauty by God, flowers by Florista. So everybody realized, arey, Miss India contest ka Florista ke flowers hai. So suddenly the brand value, people started recognizing. So this was one of the things that we did. Some Bollywood movie associations. So Ek Diwana Tha, they said, you know, we want, it's a love story, so we wanted to do this. So we did this in one of the malls, one activation. We got a lot of publicity and branding. In the mall, you know, there are 10,000 people coming to the mall. So all of them heard the word Florista, and that's what we wanted. And we did this heart-shaped bouquet for this customer. And this is one Hollywood movie association bride was. So we said, give us 100 tickets. So 100 tickets, we gave customers, we gave our franchises. So franchises are happy, array. It's a brand, it's connecting with Hollywood movies also. So it's a bigger brand, much bigger brand. A brand value goes up even more. The biggest advantage we got was for this movie that we did. This was Nautanki Sala. So Rohan Sippy Productions approached us saying, 50 lakhs de do, humare whole movie is based on flowers. Our heroine is a florist, so we like Florista's brand very much. We have seen it in the airport mein dekha hua and all that. 50 lakhs, de do, and we'll give you so much credit. And we said, 50 lakhs, we don't have. We might as well put it in, you know, hardcore marketing. I'll develop some software. So we said, we don't have. Lekin wapas aa gaye. So finally, I said, okay, we'll give flowers. De denge. I didn't even know that they will accept. They said, okay, but we need 5,000 stems of flowers. Chahiye. We said, 5,000 stems also costs a lot of money. Perishable product hai, how do I put in? So we said, okay, hum log 80% artificial denge, jo natural looking hai, aur remaining 20% fresh flowers denge. They agreed. Artificial flowers we got from our vendor who wanted to supply unke artificial flowers to all our outlets. So he wanted to please us. Theek hai, hum log de denge, lekin aap, you know, hone ke baad wapas dena. We said, okay. So we took the flowers from him. We did only 20%. How do I play this? Play kaise? Just click.
ਸਾਡੀ ਗਲੀ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜਾਣਵਾ ਲੀਏ ਸਾਡੀ ਗਲੀ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜਾਣਵਾ ਲੀਏ ਸਾਡੀ ਗਲੀ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜਾਣਵਾ ਲੀਏ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਹੋਗਾ ਮਾਰਦਾ ਫੇਰਾ ਸਾਡੀ ਗਲੀ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜਾਣ ਵਾਲੀਏ ਸਾਡੀ ਗਲੀ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜਾਣ ਵਾਲੀਏ ਸਾਡੀ ਗਲੀ ਆ ਜਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਜਾਣ ਵਾਲੀਏ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਹੋਖਾ ਮਾਰਦਾ ਫੇਰਾ
Anyway, why I showed you this is, after this movie got released, even if it was not a great movie, not a very successful movie, even 0.001% of India watches it because it was Ayushman Khurrana's second movie after his release. We are there everywhere. And after that, the kind of franchise inquiries we got, inbound, we didn't do any advertising. That's the kind of power that you can do with associations. That is what I wanted to share. Yeah. Thank you.